here in the barangay, and in our barangay, and I talked to this girl, I think she's my neighbor, and she said hindi pa nag-pronounce dito dahil meron nagprotesta. But anyways, I'm as excited to know who won, and sana peaceful elections and a little changes as well, diba? We can't say that the economy will be better, but in God's time, everything naman will come to its thing. So, kuya, bumoto ko kanina. Sino binoto mo? Sino binoto mo?
Tega.
Or Tega, sino nanalo dito?
Palam?
Ikaw, bumoto ka. Ikaw. So this is the feel here in our barangay, and as we're waiting for the results, sana yung nakaupo will not only get richer but also help not the bad poor people but the poor people na may kusa, yung mababait, hindi na lang nag-addict, at saka yung maraming gagawin na changes na kahit papano, kahit tumagal, kahit hanggang 50 years or 100 golden years, eh, may mangyari sa buhay natin kahit paunti-unti. Parang ganyan naman talaga yung third world country. We can't blame people or we can't blame things, but we all have to have a good heart and thank God as well for everything that's happening, whether good or bad. I think wala na yata ng right or wrong answers kasi lahat ng tao gustong kumutkot for money, and money is the root of all evil, pero wag lang tayong magiging masama. So, this is Mark Arthur, and I hope to make more documentaries about life here in the Philippine setting. Thank you!